Chief Officer Records 3 begin playing. I've received reports from the Logistics and Engineering Division about plans to consolidate our forces, and with the arrival of Admiral Akbar and Home 1, our fleet now possesses a never-before-seen level of firepower and defensive capabilities. So we shall move forward with plans to ramp up production of ships and infrastructure to secure our current occupied territories before pressing onwards. However, I fear the Empire and Black Sun will not sit idly by and have begun their own preparations for invasions into our territories. Such speculations will have to wait, however, as the raid on Yaga Minor is about to begin. Chief Officer Records 3, end. Welcome back, everybody, to Part 6 of Awakening of the Rebellion. We are back on the Rebel Alliance campaign, and we will be continuing our conquest of the galaxy. Or I should say, liberation of the galaxy. With that said, let's just start by, invading here. Invasion commencing. Yeah, we're getting right into the action. So this is what we were going to start at the end of last episode. So they shouldn't have too much on the ground. It's the I know the Empire will have something, but let's just like call in let's see, you're rockets, your vehicle thieves are pretty good. Page, and that will do it. I didn't call in any of these actually, so like we might be down some dudes. Let's go this way. Actually, no, I know this map is awful. It's really strong for the Empire on defense, regardless of how many buildings they have, which is why it's a really good thing we sabotage this planet. This whole thing has, like, 4 buildings worth of, like, settlements of free infantry for the Empire. It's ridiculous. Like, it's like, excuse me, what kind of cheats are you using here? Like, see how they already have it captured over there, and I haven't even left the spawn location? Okay, who are you? You're just a saboteur. You guys too. All of you move over here. We have 9 dudes somehow, but okay, open fire. Oh man, fire command, take cover. Take Chewbacca, you get over here and steal a vehicle. Chewbacca, come steal one of these. Can you not steal one of these? Can you only steal an ATST? Is that it, really? Fire at this thing, Chewbacca. Fire your heavy blaster at it. There we go. All of you guys over here, protect Chewbacca. He's taking a lot of damage. Chewbacca, get to the back. Same with you, Han Solo. You guys are taking too much damage. I'm not happy about this. Take cover, Page, and activate your fire command. Where is their AT-STs? I'm pretty sure they had some. I think we have... I don't know if they have AT-STs. Maybe they don't. Maybe they only have these transports. But if they do, We need to capture this thing. We're taking too many losses. Vehicle dudes, target this thing at all firepower. I need your rocket, dude. Take cover, rush down, take fire command. Everyone, fire. Okay, hold on. Saboteurs. I copy. Yes, you are needed. I'll neutralize them. Okay, run, and take over that. Target the stormtroopers, and then pause, and, you take over this, and rush over there, and, steal this, and both of you target the stormtroopers on the ground with, grenades, and, then, Chewbacca, where are you at? You come over here, and, steal this. Yeah, come on, Chewbacca, you get over here, and steal this as fast as you can. Everyone else, lay down cover fire. Both of you, did you destroy all the infantry yet? Keep going. Chewbacca, target like that and fire your grenades at it. It won't do much damage. Let's call in some heavier units. We're losing men. Okay, we haven't lost anyone important yet. We do have another... Okay, you... I want you to target this. Okay, and set up barriers and mortar team, get to the back. All right, all troops, move over here. AT-STs, come on over here. Oh yeah, we have mechanics, sweet. Can we repair these? We can, just barely. And I want all of you dudes firing at this. Is this a mortar dude? No, it's the rocket team. Fire at that. You. Oh, what did you destroy in you? It's this thing, isn't it? Okay, everyone, focus fire. And fire command at this thing. just like blow it to pieces. I really don't want it around. It's annoying me. Rush down. I think that adds extra firepower too. Both vehicles, Chewbacca, target it with your grenades. Target this one as well with my grenades. All the grenades, just hit it. You actually gonna run? Okay, yeah, move ATSD. Move, like, target the ground troops. Like, all of you men, just go forward and shoot this thing. I want this gone too. It's annoying. It's frustrating. Chewbacca, fire your overcharged guns. Renegade, you have a boost weapons too. Every one of you, just fire at this thing. Drop another like barricade or something. How many ATSDs do we have? We still have two. I want that ATSD to start targeting there. This one, come over here, get in like healing range. Okay, enemy troops are getting destroyed. All of you guys move forward though. Like, I need you to close in so you can actually do damage, because way back there, you're not doing much. Fire command, blow these poor dudes to pieces. Chewbacca, you're like not in an ATST anymore. ATSTs, you guys should do a lot of damage to these, right? Because like I've seen the Mandalorian, it destroyed a settlement, but just one of them. All right, firing. Rush down, fire at this thing too. All right, this thing has got people in it. Destroy it. All of them have one dude in it. The Empire just immediately dropped all their men in them. Okay, that should kill all of them. Massacre the enemy force. Did we lose? Okay, we didn't lose any heroes yet. Doesn't mean we're not going to, but we're gonna do our best to make sure that none of them do die. How are our ATSTs doing? ATSD, fire your grenades at that. Yeah, and you, fire at this one and throw grenades at it. Or just throw grenades at the one that's already about to die. I need you to, like, reconvene with, like, the main force. Alright, main force, move forward a little. Chewbacca, fire your overcharge gun. Just blow this small settlement away. I don't need it spawning more dudes. Who is throwing a grenade? Like, that arm is better than the ATST's launcher. And, nah, like, who is this? Who's got, like, this arm of, like... Dude, why do we not just have you throwing rocks at these guys? Like, if you can throw a grenade that hard, I'm pretty sure you can throw, like, a rock at an ATST and just blow it to pieces, like, on Endor. Like, just chuck one at it. Throw, like, a baseball. You can just one-shot Darth Vader. Forget, you know, Darth Vader blocking, like, you know, blaster bolts and, like, things. No, have this dude with the, like, arm of, like, you know, like, dude's got better arms than Chewbacca, and Chewbacca rips the arms off of people. So you know his arm way better than the average. There are other ATSTs. Get over here. I need both of you. We have two ATSTs and a squad of, you need to be in the back with the ATST. Healing it up. Alright. I need, this guy as well. Healing up. Okay, I know there's a turret location here because there's a weird thing like that. Fire at will. Rush down. Fire. Fire. Rush down. Stand up. Everyone, like, target it. It's killing us all. Paige, are you okay? You're okay. ATSDs are in round. Okay, why are our ATSDs just not... Oh, these are, like, the weak ones, too. Like, this is the default, like, starting ATSD. It's not even, like, the advanced variant. This is... The Empire is so poor that one of their main core worlds has, like, nothing. And I know it's not in the actual core of the Empire, but it's one of their, like, four, like, highest tier worlds at the start. Anti-vehicle, guys, target this thing, fire, please. I don't want to lose an ATSD to a building that's not even it's gonna do it in one more shot, I swear. Stun it, please, somebody destroy it, please, my ATSD that I stole, I want it to stay. I need to destroy the enemy vehicles, okay. Mechanics, move forward. Mortar team, you're so slow. Okay, get out of cover. Anyone else in cover? Pages. Page, out of cover. There we go. I don't think anyone else is in cover. Let's just steamroll our way... Oh, the ATSD might not be able to go through there. What are you doing? Move. Are you confused? Why are... Is your operating system, like, disabled or something? Because, like, the mortar is outrunning you. Okay, who's up here? Get over here and run. Like, I don't know what you're doing over there. There's nobody here, right? No, just the ruins of my third ATSD that didn't make it. You're so slow, you're not even in the healing radius. Get over here. Take it easy. I know there's gonna be more turrets over here, but like,
let's go.
Maybe it's an anti-air turret. Okay, I don't really care. We'll just keep moving. Keep moving, everybody. Oh man, it's a good thing we didn't bring air. Oh man, that thing would have destroyed it. Who is that? Who throws the stun grenade? Is it Han? Dude, the AT-ST's engine is like overheating or something. Like, dude, how much smoke? Like, dude, we don't even need to kill the Empire at this rate. The AT-ST's smog will do it. Yeah, I know, Han Solo. What do you think we're doing right now? Is you think we are just walking through downtown? Nah, dude, we're hunting down, like, insurgents on the planet Yaga Minor because the Empire's main military base was exploded by, like, you know, us. So they got nothing left. There's just, like, 10 grunt dudes running around in the trees going, ah, help, help, there's no evac spot, we don't know how to run away. Like, honestly, the AI should have just fled. Oh, man, oh, no, oh, my. Did we just lose somebody? Okay, drop a barrier. Is this an anti-infantry, anti-vehicle? Okay, anti-vehicles, target this one. Everyone, overcharge, take cover. Oh man, target the anti-vehicle turret, please, everything. Did we lose Paige? No, okay, Paige is still here. Paige, fire command, everyone on this thing. Blow it to pieces, please, before we lose anybody. All right, we got the main group going in here. What is over here? Did we lose? Are they over here? Bet they are. It's totally something the Empire would do. They have a barracks here? How do they have a barracks? Fire command, everyone. Fire command. Chewbacca, no, everybody. Do we have any AT-STs? We have our AT-STs. Okay. Oh, we already won. Their simple barracks didn't even have enough dudes. We only lost a level one squad, and we took one of their, like, core worlds. I don't know if I still need to do that or not. Oh man, the Imperial large shipyard is done. Shipyards on this planet can be built 50%. Yeah. Oh wow. Yeah. Huh. About that. This doesn't even have a single medium tier ship. You're like what a tier? Can you even build anything? Or like my settings just everything? Please. Where's the ever show? Okay, space. Can you not build anything with an Alliance medium shipyard? Why can't I build anything? You can build corvettes. You are the worst investment I have ever seen. Aren't you supposed to be, like, up to tier 3? Space mine. We can't have it. Why does it say, like, space structures? Oh, it's, like, total structures, not tier. That makes sense. Don't worry, I'm confused. Let's see. You have, some marauders and stuff. I don't think that's gonna do much. We're, like, kind of barricading, the Black Sun in. Do you have anything? You can't upgrade either. You're doing, what you're doing? Uh-huh. Okay. How are we doing on Kashyyyk? Okay, Kashyyyk is being established. We do have the Mon Cala mega ship over here. Meanwhile, our other ones... Hey, hold on. What do you got? Is there two of you? There's just one. All right, go rob the Empire. They are already poor. We need them to be broke.
Now for some profit.
Okay. How are we doing down on the bottom? I know we need to take Czar. We kind of have the capacity here. I mean, it would be great to have a little more diversity in the ships over here. Excellent. How many we got? Two of you? It's not really going to do it. What about over here?
Construction complete.
I can smell the pain and corruption caused by the Black Sun. Where are they at? Where are you chaotic monsters causing tech? You think that's gonna work when I have an operative a literal sector away? I think I heard one earlier too, maybe. Maybe not. Let's see. Are we good? I think we're good. And before they're just hiding. We suffered a massive defeat on Umbara to the Empire. They suffered a massive defeat on Felucia, even though it was... don't even think count as a real mission. We're about to, like, take over the rest of the galaxy with a... We have 27k. We need more money. I know it sounds counter... Like, you know, intuitive to say that we're broke when we have 27,000 in the bank. I don't even think that was a correct sentence. Anyway, what I mean by that is that we need, more in- Yeah, we need more income because the Empire ain't waiting for nobody. It's all ready to destroy me. About that. What do we have over here? We have, yeah, so maybe... Maybe we get, like, two of these. Let's get four. Four of those. Most of our way can you build? Oh, yeah, you can build capital ships. Screw- I don't want those things that are on the- they're, like, they're worthless. Where did my-
Their tech level.
Where is my- I like how I unlocked Admiral Akbar and lost the ability to build his ship. Ain't that fantastic? How do you only have the ability to build two ships? Alright, somebody said in the comments I should build some of these. But they're so expensive. What's the twin blade? Twin blades powered engine. I know the assault frigates are really fun. Okay, can we build them somewhere else, maybe? Nope. What about over on Rathana? No. And you can't build really anything useful at all. Okay, we can build them on here. Are they? They're not more expensive, are they? Over here, maybe? Or okay, no, they're not. We're gonna build. Just build four of them. Let's build every single bit of income I have into these things. This is such an overpriced ship. Like, how is this thing only got 8,000 hull and 10 thing, like, when it's literally, like, the same price as this? Like, I mean, sure, there's, like, 2,000 difference, but realistically, this thing's so much more powerful than this. I mean, it says artillery, but honestly, is it really? Like, what does it even have? Medium dual long-range turbo ion cannons? That's it? Some magpulse burst or whatever missiles? Why do we just have this massive fleet stationed on one of the most useless worlds? Like, it's not even protecting anything, like, vital. It's a literal... Okay, why is the Empire got, like, actual decent income on Quad? There's no way. The Empire built... Why do they got income buildings on Quat? Anyway, I wanted to scout the, Maw.
Construction complete.
And, then let's build some more scouts. When we get... We got paid, maybe. Or we just had some income. Let's get several. Ooh! Is it because I put you on the planet?
Mission log updated.
What is the guard in this planet that's in the atmosphere? You know what?
Reporting.
Can I get a shield?
Margins will be large.
What does the wheel have? Oh, the wheel's been thing, so,
under construction.
Let's send, the artillery ships. The main battle cruiser Mon Calamari ships, and, all the B-wings. All the B-wings, and two of the gunships, and all three of these starfighters, because I think there's you're supposed to support Mon Mothma over there, so we'll send one Nebulon, too. And, we'll send this, like, large ship over there, protect Mon Cala in case the game just adds, you know, scripted missions or something. Negotiations. Mon Cala. All right, ready, everyone? We're gonna get ready for this. It's very important. I got my main ship... fleet heading on it over. Okay, the Maw installation is heavily defended, but not heavily defended. They only have, like, mid-tier stuff. You are needed somewhere else. You are so powerful for a fleet. Let's just send... Okay, let's send the Independence that I already had over to Mon Calamari. And, didn't mean... Oh, I'm doing the wrong thing. Okay, I'm supposed to use this, because otherwise it looks weird. Sorry if that looked really awful for you guys just there. The huts aren't going to do much, so, send it over to Toy Area. With that said, how many... Okay, we got one of those. Go spy on Czar, actually. Yeah, I kind of want to take Czar today. What is this again? Monitor, that's an MC-40. Can't see it, because there's so many tech. I don't think I needed a spy for this. Maybe I did. Well, there's just one guy on the ground. That's a Star Destroyer and a Gladiator. That's not great. Okay. Does this ramp up production speed? It probably does. Let's just do this. right? This is a... yeah, two lower the time to 50%. Awesome. Then we'll get two more again. Major land victory at the Black Sun lost Fondor. Oh man, that's impressive, actually. Corrupting. Agent, corrupting sighted. Head on over. Counterattack them. I want the assassination. I want that dude to spread corruption to the dude, and the, like, 2 seconds after he, like, you know, bribes some guy, they both get stabbed in the back of the head with, like, I don't know, you're like, stun rod or something, and then we interrogate them and, you know, execute all the traitors on the planet. I know we're not the Empire, but the Rebel Alliance isn't much better if you look at some of the, material about... Yeah, there it goes. Okay, Mon Calamari, how we doing on battleships and stuff? Okay, I might want some X-Wings. We only have one. Okay, what we'll do is we'll send, the support fleet from here. And we'll rebuild the support fleet over here with, like, let's get four of those. I think they're okay. Yeah, we'll send these, and once these are there, I don't know, we'll just support the support fleet. Let's get one of those going in this area. Let's get one of those going in this area. Get some, ability to build things around here. Let's just get everything up, make sure we're well fortified. Mon Calamari, are you, you got enough stuff yet? Yeah, you're probably good. Let me build, unit in production. I can smell it. Smelling it. It's down here, isn't it? Oh, it's the best. Is that more best? It's, oh my gosh, they're trying to siphon all my money. Get away from my money. Stay away, that's mine. I worked hard for that stuff. I had to blow up 2 Imperial stations. I mean, one of them, you know, was a cutscene. I think. Or we just took the planet, I don't really remember. Anyway, the other one I did have to actually blow up a station for. There was a Victory Class Star Destroyer. I had, like, nothing against it, so you better stay away from my stuff. It's my stuff. Yeah, so we'll just make some of those. How's the wheel doing? Wheel's doing just... Oh, that was something in the background. Anyway. The Empire has advanced. All right, Mon Mothma, what did you say? Does this say where? X1. Let's just build that on, like, I don't know, Void Area. Can you even build one? You can't. Is this the next one? Okay, we'll just get it there. I'll get 2 free dreadnoughts and, like, you know, sell them or something because they're so bad. Yeah, so... Do I have to, like, protect you or something? No, it doesn't say. Support, how are we doing? Are we at 80 yet? Oh, we're at 80! Yeah!
Here to serve.
Okay. Are we gonna get any free stuff yet? I hope that's not the free stuff, because I thought I was building those. Let's see. You don't really have much, so let's get a Nebulon over here. Let's head on down and see what we're doing over here. I kind of want to do something. Oh! Oh! Do we have interdictor technology? I mean, actually, it doesn't really matter. Let's just get, like...
Constructing unit.
Like, a bunch of the gunships. Because, yeah, I think these guys will be in shuttles. If we can get a bunch of the gunships, and, like, a long probe Y-wing is an individual squad, so I think... Where can we build long probes? I need a long probe. More long probe there. What is super powerful in as terms of, like, I know the X-Wings. Okay, A-Wings. Let's get some A-Wings. Let's get a ton of A-Wings. You're gonna get those. Let's get some... let's see, what is a good... Which one of you is the best? What do? Your torpedo boat? Extremely fast capital ship destroyer. Okay, you're not what I'm looking for. Hunter killer, I think is what this is. Hunter. That's most probably used against escort, convoys, flasks, and fleets where it can fight off fighter ships inside up to frigate size. Okay, you're what I kind of want, and you. What are you better? Are you a screener hunter? Okay. CR-90, blockade runners. I know you do decently against things. What about the missile one? Where's the missile one? There it is. What are you good against? Hunter. It's most effective against corvettes and frigates, but it can also damage bigger ships. Okay, we'll do 2 of you. 2 of you. And, yeah, over... You're doing tech. You're doing three, you got four, you're doing two, and so we'll do that. And once all these are done, we're gonna snipe Czar and take over all of this. And of course, we'll bring in the heavy duty stuff too. Are these ground X-Wings? I think these are, or like, are these? Yeah. Those are ground ones. Make sure we put them over there. I don't wanna use ground ships in the space battle. I mean, I think I get them, but like, that's not the same. Ooh, actually, I have the ability to build these. These are really good, too. Let me get some of those. And we're broke now, so let's go over to Bothawi. Botha, whatever this thing's name is. Okay, mission. Hunt shipyards. Destroy Imperial shipyards. Okay. The Maw. What do you got? Imperial Advanced. You don't have... cruiser. I don't want a cruiser. I want a capital ship. We're gonna siphon some spies from the areas around here. Requesting get me three spies down here. I believe one of these ones can make a spy. Make a spy over here and find me the nearest capital shipyard of the Empire. I don't even think they have any left. We blew them all up. How does the Maw not have one? I want an ISD. Ugh. I don't really want to attack the Mandalorian, like, look, they don't even have one here anymore, because I blew it up. The Empire is struggling, and it's, like, not even helping me out. I might have to just blow up Bakura and get, like, some terrible Black Sun one. I don't want the Black Sun's terrible ships. They suck. Like, half of them don't even have an ability. They just sit there. Meanwhile, Corruption Dude, yeah, let's see. You go sit here. Okay, pause the game. Check out, are we defending Mon Mothma pretty well over here? Did we get paid yet? Okay, we got paid a while ago, I think. We're gonna need more of these dudes to make me more money. These things can join up with the assault team heading for Czar. We're gonna get the Czar mission out of the way. And yeah, let's send you Corellia. Does it count if I raid them? I don't think it does. Oh, I can make the max tier frigate now. What does that even give?
Construction complete.
Oh, it's on ground. Okay. What do you do, frigates? Nothing on you. What about you?
Nebulon B frigate here.
What if I just don't have anything selected and I go space? Nothing. Okay, where do I even see that? The Empire is about to get space tech, which is not a good sign. Celeste, what can you build? Okay, you can build the Interdictor, but I don't really care about it anymore. Let's see. Quasar, X-Wing, U-Wing. I don't really want that one. What do I need for the better version? Do I need, like, this, probably? Yeah, I probably need that. Eridu, what do you got? You can get a capital shipyard, but I don't really care. Give me some more N1s. Okay, that's what they are, right? N1. Yeah, cool. I don't see what it does. Is it this? What is this? No, that's the Justice and it's junk. Let's get the hero, I guess, for no reason other than I can. I don't know what it does. Does the tier 3 do anything? Kessel's not even a planet anymore, because I can't click on it. Okay, give me some more money, I guess. We're almost getting to the unit cap. Okay, Empire technology.
The Empire has advanced their tech.
Well, could they advance the Maw station, please? Like, what kind of useless junk station is this? This thing only has Space Defense 2, and it has a Starfighter 1 and a Cruiser 1. Where's the... How am I supposed to do this when the worst thing that they... Imperial Advanced Warship here. Advanced Cruiser. I don't want some, like, you know, mid-tier ship from the Empire. We're gonna just blow up, Sorry, you can't even build one. I know for a fact you can't. You're junk. I'm gonna blow up this. Bakura, where's a spy? Spy, did you build over here? Nope. Spy.
Requesting assistance.
We're gonna send,
Back to
okay, the Empire is really pushing its tech tree. Mon Mothma. Ooh, what did we get? Never mind, I don't care. Can I sell this? It's 3,000. What does this do? Monitor frigate. We're gonna send it down to here. Can we get a listening station? And, yeah, and, like, a maxed out station? Just make this invincible and never see it destroyed so that I can, you know, go push the Empire around a bit more. Actually, let's just, let's get some, one, can you build one? You can. Celeste, you're busy usually, so, Eridu, you're busy. You're making N1s, but, we'll get one anyway. Okay, yeah, so that was a pretty useless thing. How is the Empire getting over here? Okay, we had spies. I want to find out something. Did the Maw change? That I really want to attack, like, I want the Star Destroyer. It's funny to have one. It's just funny because, you know, the Empire would never let you have one otherwise. So, yeah, ground troops. First off, is it like this? Yeah, it is. Okay. Ground troops, fall back away from there. Get out of there. How are we doing? Oh, no, you don't. Retrieval operative agent. First off, tech. And neutralize that. Get that out of here. We don't allow any of that nonsense. Yeah, okay, they're really going in. I heard another one. Where did it go from? Where are you trying to corrupt it? Oh, money. Money time, guys. It's money time. Removing Empire, feed me the currency. I need more currency. Your currency is mine now. I will launder it through legal means that are manipulated. Get off the ground. I don't want you on the ground. I want you in the money ring over there at the Empire. I know every one of you is a valuable asset to the Rebel Alliance for the 10 minutes that you survive before Palpatine sends some assassin to say, hey, not cool, man. We're poor. We need all that money back that you stole. Hand it over. Yeah, this is kind of boring. I want to do something, but I'm waiting for ships. I want to attack this now, because, like, there's no point in attacking the weak tier dockyard. What am I going to get? Like, unless it gives a victory, but I don't think it can. Hold on, we're going to drop a save. I'm going to look this up. I will be back when I find out whether or not I can get anything decent from a mid-tier shipyard or not. Okay, so we're back. Don't know really what I'm doing. So yeah, it doesn't have anything from the looks of it, so I couldn't find anything. So we're just gonna go blow up the Maw. The Maw is going to get annihilated. Mon Mothma, what do you got here? What is this? Is this 5,500 is probably better than this thing, unless it does some amazing thing. Send the Independence. We'll send the MC-60, the other artillery ship, some support. I'll send all this over here. Okay, I'm actually going to use this opportunity to buy some bombers. And at the same time, send the corruption right on out of here. Okay, I can't even build any yet. So build a spy instead. Give me some of this. Yeah, give me another one of those, actually. Sheik, you can get a big orbital station, too. Just blowing through all of our cash right now. Unit in production. Get two more of that. Meanwhile, over here. Okay, we can get the Quasar Mega Bomber loadout. Is this the bomber one? Is that why it's 6,500? We get two X-Wings and a B-Wing. For 7,000. Yeah, I don't know about that. Yeah, I know we're going to need more X-Wings eventually, so might as well get them and some A-Wings. And some Y-Wings, I guess. Let's get three Y-Wings and two B-Wings. Meanwhile, like, you make me one more of these. And then we'll go, like, place to place, just running out of money. Oh, I don't want that. I need the, this thing. Yeah. This one. Yep. Oh, that one's already being built. Awesome. So I got more of these. That will increase my pop cap a lot. This thing, go join the Maw invasion fleet. What do you got here? Oh, we have Akbar. You're a sniper. You guys are all snipers. We'll leave Corvettes as defense because we got a sizable stuff there. All right. So the Maw is going to be obliterated. I'm going to drop a save, though, in case the game crashes because, you know, rather not have the game crash. Alright, so, as I was saying, we're going to invade the Maw with some ships like this. We're going to blow them. The Maw is going to be destroyed. There's two of these things. Like, it don't stand a chance. And I mean, we have, like, no escort. Because honestly, I just don't have escort ships. This is one problem I have. I need money and escort ships. So, like, get me 3 Nebulon Bees. That's enough over there. You're making another Nebulon B. Make more money, dudes, because we're not making more than 11,000 again. I can see them corrupting Ortabana immediately. Is there two dudes there? There's a silly ship there, too. Send that over.
Construction complete.
We'll prepare this, Backer, what do you got? Okay, and what is this? Is this Fire Class 1? Yeah, that's not that bad, but, you know, that's pretty bad. Ship Trader. I don't really want to get any of the Black Sun ships. That's why we're going to attack the Maw instead. Yep. Okay, I can make Starfighters. I have the cash, so, okay, you don't make cheaper ships. So, yeah, let's just make... get some more X-Wings. And some more Y-Wings. You're building that. Let's get a U-Wing and some more X-Wings too. It's probably good for now. You can come join the invasion fleet. You go, what? No. Is this corrupted? Guys? Oh no. Absolutely not. No. Rebel 1, how is your fleet? You only got some bars and stuff. Man, what is this in there too? Captor carrier. Okay, Black Sun. Absolutely not. This isn't going to do anything. We're just going to try and, flee. They're going to immediately try to invade this. So what we're going to do is blow it to pieces and send them packing with the entire might of the, Rebel Alliance. I'm calling in every fleet in the nearby sector to wipe the Black Sun out of this region. Mandalore is going to disappear. What is this? Abandoned gravity well station. Oh my. Nope.
Gravity well generators online.
Oh, actually, we have some sizable amount of stuff, and the game is lagging because I'm on fast forward mode. I want to know, where is my transports?
Cruiser online.
You two. Get out of here. Everything else. Liberator over here. Missiles and stuff. Okay, you two, I said over there. You're a bomber. Nice. We have some heavy bombers now because our tech's maxed out. This is nice. I mean, we still have junk fighters, but at least we have one decent one. You're a point defense one. That's even better. That means a gun... Oh, you're a Marauder. Marauder, curve around here and set up back there. A Nebulon B, too? And... Oh, man. Guys, we might actually have a chance in this. I want the gunship over here. I want the bomber over there. Okay, one bomber over there. Let's get the heavy bomber over there, too. Let's get the Y-Wing bomber over there, too. A-Wings. A-Wings over here. Z-95 X-Wing over here. Nebulon B over here. Liberator cruiser, face this direction. Marauder, circle around. I want you to face the other direction. Gunboat, head on in. What do we got over here? Just you. Just gotta make sure I have nothing in this cloud of dust. Okay. Marauder, stay put. Gravity well, how do you got for defenses? You're actually pretty well defended, and I own you, apparently, because it's just mine now. The Black Sun isn't leaving. Does that have a timer now, like everything else? That's kind of sad if it does. Shields, I guess. Improve shielding. A-Wings are good. Let's make bombers. No, not you. Bombers. I want the bombers, like, you know, like these threes, these ones, these four.
Let's
make them group one. So group one, target. Let's target the... Let's... What does this carry? Does this have, No, not that. I want this. What does this have? Captor droid loadout. This has vultures and stuff. We're gonna blow this thing up. I don't like it. Shield generator.
Cruiser responding.
Jamming sensors.
Ready for orders.
X-wings. You hit break over and engage. Nebulon B. You focus all fire on this thing. And stay where you are. That's a lot of fighters. We're gonna need a lot of A-wings over here now. No, I want you over here. Nebulon B, you also enter interceptor. Missile boat, head on in. Boost engine power to come over here and hit right there on that shield generator. Hit that on. I want this thing over here targeting that. Okay, the Liberator is about to die already. I need you to point defense laser all of the bombers down. Get over here and take out the bombers. Did we even... We are already out of bombers. This is a powerful Black Sun fleet. I didn't realize how strong it was. Focus all fire. Everybody. Everybody focus all fire on this. Stay station. Oh, also open fire on this thing. I don't know if we'll actually be able to take it down. Yeah, did it even die? Yeah, we're pretty much dead. Alright, I think I got my actual paid for units out, but I don't think I destroyed anything. Maybe we got that one ship, it probably just ran away. Okay. Alright, that was a pretty devastating ambush. Oh, right, they lost a few things. They didn't lose any of their actual stuff, but... Rebel 1. You know what? Go piss them off. At the same time, you guys, break over here. Alright, Rebel 1, they have two of these. They actually have a sizable thing. I'm going to retreat immediately if we, get things. So, they have a ton of fighters. I have Marauders, though, so hopefully I can outrange them with, Marauders. I'm gonna call the Marauders into the back. Is the Gravity Well station under my control, or do they own it? Because if they own it, I'm gonna have to send everything over there and fight it immediately. I own it. Awesome. You know what? Get over here. Yeah, I like this idea. Let's hide in the corner of the map.
Acknowledged. Heading out. Right away.
Reinforcements on
route. Let's see, I don't know how this is gonna go.
Reinforcements on route.
Bulks on the front.
Heading out. Form up. Acknowledged. Ready for orders. Heading out. Copy.
And let's get our actual important ship over in the back a little bit. It's long range firepower. We'll get you in the middle.
Reinforcements en route.
C-95 standing by.
I think the enemy is going to come get us.
Engines ready. Reporting.
Realistically, I need them facing
yes,
this way.
Sir. Standing by. Heading out. On our way.
Yeah, circle around. Okay, we're just gonna hit fast forward forever. This is my first engagement where somebody has attacked me.
At once. Throttle at full. Star Cruiser standing by. Setting course.
Alright, this is the only thing I care about in this entire fleet. If I lose Rebel 1, I'll be really sad. I like the ship. It's really cool. It's based off of my favorite model from the Republic, Clone Wars era. Which is the Providence. Basically the best ship in the entire original trilogy. You can fight me for that on the Venator. The Venator is awesome, but it's garbage. Like, it's terrible. It does nothing very well. It is okay at, like, 10 different things. The only thing it actually has going for it is the fact that it is better than, you know, having nothing at all.
C-95 here. Over.
Okay, all bombers, get ready. You're gonna be group one. Okay, we're gonna call in the torpedo boats right here. Bombers over here. Target the shield generator on that immediately. Fire on the shield generator as well. What are you fighting against? Okay. Point defense.
All defensive systems are online.
Rebel one here.
Tuscan, get over there. This might not go very well. Bombers, target this and switch to ion.
Ready to battle.
Ready.
Frigate responding. Transfer all power to shields.
And focus fire on like the dudes around you. Did we even destroy the shields on the- okay, this thing's shields are down. Focus on the next one. Honestly, we're just gonna run out of abilities to kill starfighters. I don't even think I'll kill this thing. How are you doing, Rebel One? Focus fire on the nearest ship. How is this thing doing? You know what? Nope. They destroy all your things, I'm be pissed. Yeah, absolutely not. Rebel One, get out of there. We're not losing you. I don't think I destroyed anything. I think I lost several things. Yeah, five, you know, we lost a ton. We killed a hero and some other things. And at the same time though, they pissed me off and they really shouldn't have done that. So, with that said, because of how many fighters they're having, we are going to prepare an anti-fighter platoon of like starfighters and stuff. So, who has really good anti-fighter? Oh, that might be the CR-90. Where is the best way to build these? Let's get two of them going. Actually, you're building a big space station. Oh, we have dreadnoughts. That's right. Dreadnoughts, you can head over here too. Korriban is getting invaded already. We can't do anything at all. Like, supply depot. Yeah, just sell all the dudes there. I don't think I had a chance. Hurry up, you giant junk ship. I don't know if this is even strong enough. Like, it doesn't have anything that's actually that good. Bombers and other things. What do you have over here? I need you to go. Who is anti-fighter in this? You two, all of these things. All of this, get over there. What does Mon Cala have for anti-starfighter? It has these. These CR-90s, all of the CR-90s, every single CR-90 we have, it's going into battle. Give me like five more of these. I need an entire wing of them. Okay, so the Black Sun has pissed me off. We have lost a battle against them twice because they have so many starfighters that I honestly can't even put up a fight. Yeah. It's over, Black Sun. I know you won the gravity well generator. It don't gonna matter. This little fleet of like junk ships is not gonna do anything. Oh, look, you actually think you have a chance. Goodbye, Black Sun. Get out of my system. Get out of the planet. Every one of your dudes is going to die. I'm going to throw two independences on your face. They're going to order everything to open fire. It's going to be hilarious. This is, what is this? A MC-60. This is a brawler. X-Wing. What is this variation? Strike fighters. What? Wait, what is this? A flight of X-Wings or something? It's like a half... like squad or something? Sorry, squadron size fleet, yeah, it's a small one. It's not a full, like, wing of X-Wings, it's just a flight. Yeah, so, I own the gravity well generator again, so, as soon as I see them jump to hyperspace, I'm turning that on. What is this thing's range? Ideal range is 3,500. Come on. Black Sun, fight me! Fight me, Black Sun! It's over for you. Are you an artillery ship? Artillery? All right. So this is gonna be funny. Stay where. Stop. Stay where you are. Yeah. How much is this? 62. Okay, we'll call in both of these. We'll just call in, you know, artillery in the back. When the Black Sun think they have a chance, call in gunships to support. Drop in one of these to protect. Then we'll drop in the wing of corvettes. and I think I can only bring in one, but I'll bring in Akbar right in the front. 40k. Yeah, yep. Just get ready. Get ready. Get ready, Black Sun. Get ready. Brace yourselves. I know I called in a little too much, but you know, we don't need everything. You don't need, who needs, you know. Okay, we'll make this a group one. This is going to be the anti-Starfighter group. That's not group one, that's group one. Alright, group one is established. Alright, Akbar, get over on in here. Reinforcements. I meant in here, Akbar. Black. Oh, Black Sun, that's funny you mentioned that. No. Not happening. Yeah, so, concentrate firepower. Group one. Intercept them all. Yeah. Stop. You fire all batteries. All of you point defense lasers. Nebulon B, get over here and, like, yeah, just nope them out. Yeah, you can go fight. I don't know what that is. I just don't want it to be alive. It's some kind of enemy starfighter. We'll call in another one of these, like just random starfighters, and have them say nope. Juno, let's not have you die in the back. Group one, we're gonna lose a CR-90 because they have so many. Akbar, you cannot be seriously telling me you're dying from this. Okay, focus fire on that now. You focus all fire on that shield generator. Same with you. Marauder, boost ions. Ion weaponry. Akbar, over shield yourself so you stop taking shield damage. Group one, I want you to move. So boost weapons and, like, rush around over here. Get out of the main range and, like, target this hyena bomber over here. Yeah, I just want you to speed around. You can head over here. Focus fire. Akbar, target everything on that. Doesn't let it do anything. Yep. We're blowing everything. Nope. No escape. Haha. Concentrate all firepower on, on this, this thing. Blow it to pieces. Nope. This is going. It's gone. Yeah. So, you can target, like, this, I guess. Fire missiles over here. Juno, you target this too. Target a shield generator. You can target this because it's right here. You can also target this because it's right here. Akbar. Actually, this thing got to move. Group one, move over here. Yep. All of you. Every single... Come on, give me the whole group. All of you guys. I think I lost one of these. Anyway, we're going to blow every one of these things out of the air. Yeah, Black Sun, don't mess with me. Don't mess with me. Every single flight... Like, everything you had is going to die. Every single thing. Yep, yep, focus fire. You can just, destroy the enemy ships. Akbar, blow this, little junk out of the sky. Bring this in, bring this in. Even Juno can come up. Little tiny dinky ship also can come up. CR-90s are all over. Yeah, they all lost. They just got annihilated. This is what happens when you mess with me. Don't piss off somebody who's busy not attacking you. Yeah, that's what I thought. Get absolutely and completely obliterated. You really shouldn't have done that. Now then, well, this is super cheap. Let me get, like, two X-Wings, two artillery, some rockets, some heavy infantry, and then we'll come over here and make the annihilation, dude. We will get rid of the, because the Black Sun have backlined me, basically. They went right through me, and I'm pissed off. They have even invaded over here, but I have ships in orbit, so they can't really do anything right now. Now then, we can... Are you serious? How many of these Black Sun monsters are around here? Just build like 10 of these dudes. I need all of them. Here to serve. All right, go rob somebody. You're gonna go rob the Black Sun, to be specific. Yeah, they pissed me off, so rob them. They don't get to just have my, like, they don't get to just invade everywhere. No, this is not happening. Go rob Bakura. Black Sun over here too. You go assassinate them. There better be a mission to, like, remove corruption or something. The Maw? Do you think I wasn't already investigating the Maw? I'm about to blow it to pieces. They're not gonna have a Maw much longer. Please tell me they upgraded that space station and, like, got a new one, because, like, the current one is terrible. It's junk. We're gonna send an assassin over there, send another one. Is that not corrupted? It just looks corrupted. Okay, so we'll send him over here, maybe. Or we'll just cancel one. I don't need another one, I just need one. What is this for? Reconnaissance, take a stealth unit to Azuri or whatever it is. Didn't I have missions I had to do by like week 29? And shipyards, yep. So the shipyards, I have to do the Maw soon. The Maw still only has an advanced and another thing. Yep, so it's going to be destroyed. Ah, that's right. Kessel was infected, so yeah. You.
Removing corruption.
Get over here.
Removing corruption.
Blacksmith really pissing me off. I'm gonna have to obliterate their entire, remove just everything. This is gonna get purged. So is this. And, look, they already lost Fondor. They have nothing left. They have this, like, we gotta wipe this guys out. Like, they're literally a plague on the galaxy. Like, the Empire is, like, the big boss, and then there's just the plague. And the plague is, like, its own separate problem, and the plague is spreading. And we gotta stop the spread, because why are we so broke? We are poor! Like, I have never been this poor! It's because we lost all our money from Korriban. That's enough. Enough of this. Absolutely not. We're not losing any more money. We're taking more planets. Everything's going to be mine. I'm going to... Ooh, that's pretty nice. Look at that. Send these over here. Let's just send them all the way over there. You don't really need that many capital ships. So we'll send, we'll send two of these to Rebel One. How many, like, ships do you got? You got too many for your own good. We don't need two independences in the same fleet. It's really way too much firepower for its own good. You can remove the Black Sun from here. Ground Army, I don't need you for this, so head on over to, Korriban. And, head over there, too. You... What the... Holy sh... Oh my, do we have turbo? We don't even have turbo lasers. We don't even build a base on this one. We have code on like a bunch of junk warship. Oh man, an XQ3. Three and some stations, and they're sending enough that I can't even defend. Like, regardless of how strong my stuff are, they're sending five gladiators, six actual ISDs, and two victories and a vindicator, and like some dreadnoughts and other stuff. It's over. Begin the battle of Bothawa. This is going to be the end of the campaign. We are going to die. I don't know if we're on part 7 yet or not. We're getting annihilated today. This might be the longest part. It might also be the end of the campaign. The AI has officially stepped it up. I didn't even turn up the difficulty. I was already well aware. Oh, right, we have a Dauntless. Some Dreadnoughts. Wait, where was that thing? What is this? I need that, like, a week ago. What is this? Ion. Turbo laser. Ion. Ion. What is this? Why is the medium dockyard so close to the enemy? Do I have two medium dockyards? I have a medium. Oh my gosh, they have one for each one of these? Yes, every single one of these gets some, like, heavy-duty anti-everything. Yeah, so, main group, like, Dauntless, head over here or something. XQ3, you have shields, you're building. We're having a serious crisis right now. Like, the Empire just said, this is going to die. Fighters, all fighters, regroup over here.
Y-wing, standing by.
Command available.
Stand by alert.
Okay, 25% more HP.
Reinforcements en route.
Oh man.
Awaiting orders.
Reinforcements en route.
Oh man. I'm gonna just be right back really quick. Alright, here we go. Battle of Bothwa. I should have reinforced this place a little more, but unfortunately I did not. Dreadnoughts. Circle around. Every single X-Wing I have over here. Every single one. Just everything. Everything. Yeah, all of you guys over here. Every bomber. Do I only have one? I'm so doomed. Bomber, over here.
Construction complete.
Okay, really? I don't need the pirates on top of the, like, 17 ISDs about to just slam into me. I have a... This thing needs to circle around. We need everything we can get. Get the research on that going.
Complete.
What is this? Why does it look like the droid had an entire fleet here and it exploded? Oh, you guys are here too. Yeah, circle around. I need you in the back. Do you have long range or you close range ones? You're the close range ones, aren't you? And heavy armor, yeah. Medium turret lasers, yeah, every one of you dreadnoughts. I didn't even realize I only have a single dreadnought, right? Unless the rest went somewhere else.
Proceeding to coordinates. Squadron, moving out. Squadron reporting.
X-Wings are high prevalent, like, ship, but, you know, it's not going to be enough. Shield generator on the starfighters up. Boost engine power. Focusing fire. Target the shield generator. Target, shield generator.
Upgrade.
Build another. Alright, enemy fleet, en route. I need the Liberator nearby too. Bomber wing, you're gonna be group two. X-Wings, you're group one. I need you both to circle around. I need even more radar upgrades. Honestly, I don't care about those enough right now. Light, long range, stun ion cannon. Alright, XQ3, yes. Yeah, I need you to, like, not do this. Go over here, please. Yes, like that. Perfect. At group one, move over here. Prepare to intercept. Alright. I'll, where is the ISD shield generator? Target the shield generator. Group two, actually target, like, the victory in the back is probably a bigger threat to me than the ISD, but I'm still going to target the ISD. You actually intercept enemy fighters. Do I have any A-Wings? I don't. Don't have a single A-Wing.
Assault frigate here.
Assault frigates head forward. Focus fire on this thing. You focus fire on this.
Liberator standing by.
Vader's pushing through from another entire sector. I need the light long-range ion cannon. Like, dude, they outflanked me and outmaneuvered me. Fighters, get in here and help me fight this one. I need the shield generator on the ISD to go down. Once the shield generator is on this one is down. Take out the shield generator, my dudes. This thing, get over here. Boost shields already. Like, immediately target this. Focus fire on Vader's ion cannon shields. Yeah, focus fire on that. Group two. Target the victory. You, focus fire on, like, this thing. I don't know what that is. Activated offensive formation. Actually, just boost weapon fire or power onto the ISD. Destroy it. One ISD down. I need, more firepower over here. Group one, actually, kill Vader. Just kill him. Like, focus fire on him. Group 2, how are you doing? Group 2, shield generator, please. Vauntless, head on over. Shield generator on Vader. Focus fire on his shield generator. Dauntless, fire this. Fire at Vader. His shields are still up. Barely. Activate this, actually, you just intercept everything. Okay, is Vader's shield down? Vader has lost his over here. Group 1, how are you doing? You're not doing too hot. There's not really anything left of you. Liberator cruiser, focus fire on the nearest victory. Target, take out. Group 2. All of you bombers, over here now. I need your reinforcements over here. XQ3. Target the heavy turbo lasers on that. X-Wing, lock S foils and head over here. Take out this bomber. This thing's not in range of anything. We're about to lose one of our main assets. Both of these, target around to there. Group 1, get over here. Get over here and destroy the nearest ship. All of you both over there. Liberator, how are you doing? Dreadnought, target that. Liberator, target it as well. You can get over here too. All group 2, how are we doing? Vader's shield generators are still up. Target them. Dauntless, fire it. Target this way. Like, Dauntless, rotate this way. Get your weapons in range. These two, both of these, like, both of these, get over here and provide fire support. Take out the Dreadnought. Target this now. Boost weapons. I actually want you over here taking out one of these. How is this doing? It's not doing hot. Target Vader's heavy turbo lasers. Group 1, target the bomber. Group 2, do you even exist? You have one. It's not great. I need the Liberator on it. And the Dreadnought over here, too.
Attention repair crews, we are entering an asteroid field.
Yeah, well, I don't have a choice. We're literally about to lose the Dauntless, and that's like our last line of defense. Target Darth Vader. Both of these things. Blow Vader's heavy turbo lasers out of the sky. Dauntless is barely hanging on. We got more fighters, more bombers en route. Target the shields on that. How is this thing doing? Is this targeting anything yet? No. Liberator is still alive. You two over there now. Oh, there comes two more ISDs. Yep, that's what I thought. Nothing, you know. Why do I have a Lambda? What the f do I have a Lambda for? Get off of that and target them. Okay, you two, how are you doing? Anything weak? No, they're all full health. Okay, that's weak, but it's in the back. X-Wings. Yeah, so, like, I don't know, target, like, the shield generator on the nearest thing. Stop moving, really. Realistically, I need you to hold. I need the Liberator up here already. There's so many TIE fighters that we don't even stand a chance. The bombers aren't going to do much either. Both of you boost weapons and fire at this little dude over here. Maybe we can kill one more ship. We're definitely losing this planet. I mean, there's nothing left. X-Wings, head forward. I need all of you in here. How many do you have? Three X-Wing flights. We're literally taking damage from another faction. At the same time, the Empire is sending in literally more than an entire, like... We literally have everything. Here is targeting this dude. Gunboat, every one of you. Bombers, I want everything on this thing. Blow it to pieces. If we can kill one more ship, that's great. I'm gonna have to send over here the main battle group to wipe out every single one of the Empire ships. We're gonna blast through them all on the way over just to, you know, get the mission out of the way and get us, like, a small ship to make up for this loss. This is gonna be a devastating loss to the Rebellion. We're losing a Tier 4 Starbase. I think that's what it is, or Tier 3, whatever. We're losing, like, the highest tier I have. Dreadnought, brace yourselves. X-Wings, I told you to get in there.
We have hull breaches on decks 2, 6, and 8.
Hull breach is the least of our worries. We don't have a hull left to breach. What did they breach? The ship's gone. All right, target the gladiator, please. Every one of you. I want all of you over here targeting this. Anything low, or are they all full health now? All right, that thing's not dead yet. Blow it to pieces, and now target this. Target this, too. Bomber, you too. Everything, destroy every single last little bit of ship they have. We don't have a magnetic field. Yeah, every one of you guys, just destroy this little picket ship. Because, there's no way we're fighting, like, 25 TIE fighters and, like, 4 ISDs. Yeah, pretty much. It's over. We put up a good fight, I think. Tried our best. I mean, it's not like we can do anything. Alliance Shipyard, do you want to, like, send in some more stuff, please? Like, just keep pumping out stuff. Like, if we can kill this, I'm immediately... All right, everyone onto the shield generator. Bomber onto the shield generator. Activate ions. Bombers reporting in. I've lost engine 2. Okay, the bomber did not make it. Directing all fire onto the shield generator. If we can take out the shield generator, this thing might die. Keep firing at the shield generator. Fire. Keep targeting it. All right, target the shield generator.
Reinforcements en route.
Really? What did we get? Nothing. The magnetic field. Do you mean like a starfighter over here? All right, I think we can kill another gladiator.
Awaiting orders. Take out those missile bays.
Where's the missile bays on this thing? Missile launcher. We'll take out the missile launcher on that. Don't let it keep firing at you. All ships withdraw to the repair sector. Interceptor, head on over. You actually have HP. The other one's gonna not live.
Let's
see if we can... Where'd it go? It's hiding behind the rest of its fleet.
We're opening the magnetic field.
Yeah. X-Wings, get over here, bring the entire might of the Empire away from, the space station, please. These are the only thing we got left that might be able to take this down, is this station. Station, focus all your firepower on that enemy ship. Two remaining X-Wing flights, head on in. We got an ISD targeting the other one, it's not gonna matter. I don't think we have a chance, so we'll just, The Rebel Alliance has lost its battle over Vothoi. It's unfortunate that a capital shipyard of the Rebel Alliance has been destroyed by a large fleet of ISDs. However, with the loss of the Alliance Warship Dockyard and XQ-3 platform, one ISD, three gladiators, victory, and several support vessels were, you know, taken down with the Alliance assault frigates and all that, and yet still... Oh, great. Just immediately, they ran. They were here a little too late. Like, if they were here before, we might have stood a chance. No, I'm joking. There's no way four Corvettes were going to change the course of five Star Destroyers. Excuse me. What is this? Nope. Yeah, we're just, we're fleeing from this. Yeah. Just run away.
Prepare for jump to hyperspace.
Nope. Out of here. Oof. Big rip.
You need my services.
Oh my gosh. Are you kidding me? We are getting smacked around and obliterated today. So, for starters... What do we have in this fleet? Not really enough. It might be enough, actually. There's a lot in this fleet. So pick up the Corvettes. And they got a ground army en route. So move. I need Nebulon B in the fleet. Immediately get over there so that Veers can't come take this.
Tactical battle
Okay, yeah, 4 ISDs against our sizable number of Starfighter. So we have 8 bomber wings and some capital ships. We should be able to put up a decent fight. I don't know if we'll win, but we're going to fight it anyway, because I need to at least destroy 1 or 2 more ISDs before retreating. Or better yet, we'll just chase them off. Let's see. So that's a lot of ISDs, so we're just going to immediately not hold off. We're going to, over here, we'll just call in the X-Wing, like every single X-Wing we have. Yeah, all X-Wings over there. We'll call in the U-Wings as support. Bombers go over here. Alright. Let's call in the U-Wings. We'll just drop them all over there. Meanwhile, down here, we'll drop in this.
On my way.
And this.
Forward.
Nebulon B in the front. Don't really know if I want to drop in Luke. Drop in some support ones in the back. And we'll drop in the anti-fighter wings. Yeah, the gunships will be good. This will be assault group. We're going to call it group 1. And then this will be group 3. They're going to be anti-fighters. Alright, 2 bombers. That's pretty good. Bomber wing is looking strong. Look at this. This is a pretty good bomber wing. We're going to call bombers group 2. What we're going to do is slam everything into each other. And so we'll call this group 2. Group 2, you're going to prepare yourselves for the immediate sacrifice that you will be making. This is going to go over there. Alright, close this because we can't even bring in any more dudes. There we go, yeah, that's right. Turn this way, I'll let the Empire get a little closer. Once it's about here, we'll probably send in the wings to clip theirs. Nebulon B, get over here. Marauders, space yourselves out so that you're at least in range but aren't, like, you know, in direct fire. Alright, that's probably good. We'll just fast forward until the Empire is almost in range so that we can begin assaulting them. Yeah. So, we're 28,000. It's time to rebuild some things that just got attacked. And we also have to slam the Maw today. I'm going to slam the Maw. It's not surviving. That's just how it's going to be. 3 ISDs are breaking off. Group 1, over here now. Group 2. Over here, advance. You can break in off into here. Group 3, also over here. Group 3. Control group. No, group 3. I wanted all of the bombers on group 2. Group 2. All bombers. Oh my. How is this? Oh, they lost. All bombers head on in. Target them immediately. This is probably a lost battle. Group 1, head on in. Yeah, so, Marauders, stop moving. We're about to encounter the entire Imperial Navy. They're cutting us off. Bombers, how are you doing? I need you to activate Ion Blast and target this. Same time, X-Wings, get in there and target their fighters. Group 3, how are you doing? I need you over here, too, to take out their bombers. This thing is dead. So, get ready. We're gonna call in a Dreadnought behind with some Corvettes and some flak. Focus fire and distract the ISD. You don't even have a shield because you came in so fast. Yeah, so that thing is dead. That's just there's no way. Group 2, target the next ISD shield generator. Blow up the victory. I want you to focus fire on this. Group 3, how are you doing? Point fence. Okay, CR-90s over here. Send in some of you behind the ISDs. Don't really want to put in Luke. Alright, group 2, how are you doing? Or better yet, this thing. leech off of that, yeah. Group 2, how are you doing? Where are you at? I need you to target a new Imperial Star Destroyer's thing. You didn't even destroy the first one. Okay. We are going to lose 2 capital ships here because the Empire has that many with them. Yeah, so call in a another dude behind. Every one of these Corvettes, just focus fire on, like, this. Now, better yet, target, like, their heavy-duty weapons. And, bombers. Bombers, target the Star Destroyer and, like, loop around and blow it up. Group 1, how are you doing? I want you to drop your ammo crate, like, there. Marauders, how are you doing? Okay, we need every other asset we have, because we're about to lose a second capital ship. Damn, 2 capital ships staying down already. Nope, it's dead. Why is the Empire so strong? I haven't even destroyed anything yet. Need the picket ship in the back to heal up. Corvettes, advance over here. Get behind them. Get behind them. These two, get out of here. Move out. Bombers are almost all dead. The ISDs are too strong. We're just... The Rebel Alliance is dead. So many weak ISDs. All of you guys, focus fire. Like, boost weapons and get over here or something. Or, well, not weapons. All of the flak. I want all flak onto the victory. Group 3 is dead. Group 2 is almost dead. Basically, it's group 1. Gunboats and all this fun stuff. Yeah, target this heavy turbo lasers and stuff on the ISD. Kill the victory, actually. It's already almost dead. Luke, over here, you're going to die too. Wow, we're just having a fantastic day, aren't we? Yeah, Luke, throw a lucky shot at it and finish it off. Is it this thing? Does this have, like, light, dual light turbo lasers? Is that what it is? Flak cannons, all flak. Focus fire on, like, the shield generator on this. Group 2 at the same time, shield generator. Group 1, bomb this. Luke, get out of here. Just run, block S-foils and run. Can't afford to lose you. I can lose everything else because I don't know why, but I guess I can. Marauder, why? Okay, you're fighting an already almost dead ISD who is cheating and is outside of the map. The map is... Okay, is this part of the map? Maybe. It's not. Why are they out there, then? Get out of there. Bomber group, focus fire on this other ISD. All of you Corvettes, run around. Do we have anything left, really? No. The Empire has missile defense satellites. Okay, we lost from missile defense satellites. Great. Star Destroyer down yet? No. Okay, target the hull. Target the hull. Luke, how are you doing? Get over here, Luke. You're full health again. I need you to... You get out of there. Over there. Armed and ready. Roger that. This ISD gotta go down. Copy that. All of these dudes, head over after this one. Lasers are our target. Commander. Destroy their shield generator. Yes, sir. Orders, sir. Destroy the shield generator. Luke, I need you over here. Lucky shot this, please.
Here goes.
Guys, can you please get the plaque, or I have to get Luke to do it?
Luke here. Fire on their shield generator. All right, I'm coming in. Moving.
Heavy turbos are doing stuff. Group 2, target this, please. Actually, target the shield generators on this one. Yeah, this is what this one's shield generators need to be going down.
Yes, sir. Head full. All power to the engine. Underway. Ready.
Marauder, focus fire on the engines.
The engines. Weapons armed.
Target the engines too.
Where do you need me?
Luke, get around and target the engines too.
Yes, Commander.
Drop ammo.
Ready.
Drop ammo. Come on, guys. Drop some ammo. Yeah, Luke, run away. Run away, Luke. Lock out and get out of here. You're too low on HP. You're taking too much damage. Group 1. How are we doing? We got several low and weak ISDs. This one's almost out of, engines. So the flak ships keep targeting the heavy turbos on this side, actually. Group 1, how are we doing? Group 1's doing okay. I want all of Group 1 to target this ISD, because the more ISDs we can kill, the better. Marauder, focus fire on like this. I know this is really boring to watch, so we'll just fast forward a little bit. Bombers. Engines on this. We're just harassing ISDs with a... Everyone just target this thing and, use your stuff. Alright, this one next. Look over here. Not the Corvette. I don't want the Corvette. You guys can stay over there. Luke, get over here. Target this ISD.
Orders, sir.
Run away. Actually, no. Just turn around and fire at this.
Skywalker here.
Fire at Luke. Blow it up.
Attacking the laser.
There we go.
Going for the laser. Ready for orders.
This is we lost the fight. We definitely did, because enemy lost, nothing. They have an ISD still, and I have nothing but starfighters, but, at least I killed every single thing else. I wouldn't say this is a win, but it's definitely not a loss anymore, thankfully. As long as Luke Skywalker's still alive, it's not a loss. Luke, target the hull. Group 2, head on over here. Where's that other ISD? It's circling around. Group 1, no, stay on there. Group 2, target the shield generator on that guy.
I'm in range. How can I help? Hang on!
I'm going in.
Go harass it with them.
Armed and ready.
Okay, focus fire on this dude, too. Everybody over here, blow this thing up. This is the last one, shouldn't take long. Target the engines, though. Target the engine on this one, too. Marauder, run.
Ready when you are.
As long as we have no engines on this dude, he can't chase really well. And harass it until it's dead. It shouldn't be long, right? Yeah, that's right. Blow all the ISDs up. I don't know why they're not running. I guess it's because I have nothing good and they have else, ISDs, but there we go. Finally, this battle is over. Thankfully, this was an extremely long one. Oh my gosh, look at that. 7, 3, 2, 1, 1, 6, 4, 2, 2, 1, 1. We lost 4, 1, 1. That's it. We lost so badly this. But we got it back, and we have the money to make even more stuff. Yeah, drop a save. Save 6. Okay, everyone, that's actually going to be the end of part 6, yeah. And, unfortunately, we are not leaving off on a high note, so hopefully in part 7, which I'm probably going to keep recording for, we will, avenge ourselves and, retrieve, some well-deserved revenge against the, Empire and Black Sun for their treachery. So with that said, everybody, thank you so much for watching. I'll see you guys in the next part.